Finley, would you rather be a longhorn or dead? That's right.